It's an interactive story. The choices from one many perspectives, no single path holds all the answers. Hello everyone, my name is Tykil and welcome to Erica. Let's enjoy this. What? Okay, I get it. No, motherfucker. No, shit. My God. Cancel.
Okay. Are you ready? Mommy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Building House. She was a nurse. I was a doctor. At night,
all right. She told me
about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see.
All right.
I tell her about the path. That great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
Okay.
Who could stare into the fire and see the future.
That great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
Okay.
Who could stare into the fire. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it.
Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite.
Whoa.
Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your room again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See, magic.
I guess so.
Remember that. Even though she's a tear, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Oh, wow. Shit. Okay. I'm drinking my drink for a second. Ah, shit. I guess I could put on face camera. I mean, that'd make more sense, right? Game having it. Video game. There you go. Seriously. Hold on. Give me one fucking second. Very mature for what? Blood and gore, 10 times stronger reference, strong language. Okay.
Against
top lawyer murdered. Fragile! This fucking light's way too bright. Hell nah.
Miss Macy? I'm Sergeant Lake. The lead investigator on this case.
Can I see that?
I promise I'll give it back.
Hold on. Ah, shit. Hold on. Let me just move the camera because apparently...
You draw this a lot.
It's Greek, isn't it? Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
What's on the medallion too?
The hand belonged to a Cal Jahan. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited Delphi Father.
This is about my father.
Your father's case was never solved. I'm pretty sure there's a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection each other. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Okay, this is kind of weird. Weird game. I have no words for this game, it's just weird. I have played games like this before and I've never finished them. This one, not bad.
We're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here, I'll go check.
She's like fucking beautiful. She is. What the fuck? No! Bitch! Thank you.
him as well.
You need to calm down.
What are you doing? There's no note. No record of her anywhere.
Well, that was a waste of time.
I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
I saw some girls. They were wearing masks.
Yeah, I'll check it out. I think it's some kind of therapy. I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. I'm all a bit nervous.
Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector.
Sir, this is Eric Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way.
Interesting game.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father.
I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you ran around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents.
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse. So smart. Funny. Anyway, this is you.
Did you sleep with her mom?
Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
I could make my arm in a movie. Imagine her just trying to open a box of cat. Record. I used to have a record player. I used to have a cassette player too. Some of them were not working. Too poor. Didn't have cell phones back then. Well, we did. But I didn't. That's a real song, apparently. America! Piss off, cat. Fuck out of here with that shit. That's not creepy at all. Sleeping. What the fuck? This game a horror game, because I swear to God.
No. Not the carpet.
It's clean. Erica is a psychological thriller, not a horror game. It's subtle, not brash. It doesn't jump scare, it occasionally startles.
Hey!
Kirsty! Kirsty, I said you could help, but if you're going to be cleaning, I need to be here with you. No cleaning without supervision.
Wow.
Hey, definitely. Over here.
Bitch! No. I ain't playing piano, motherfucker.
See this bit.
Just it's not gonna happen. Pause. I'm hungry.